Greetings all, and welcome back to Guild Wars 2. I was looking through some of my videos on the edits that I did and forgot one thing, and that was our build. I noticed that when I was at a trainer, it popped up reminding me about it, and then I forgot about it, and when I was going back doing the edits, I saw that, so we'll go ahead and take care of that. And I was already looked over it, so what I want is the chaos. Well, I gotta train it up first. I want the chaos. I'm just going to go ahead and train it. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get all of it. Should have enough points. Oh yeah, we definitely have enough points. And then we'll go to our build. Oops, not that one. This one. Put the chaos in there. And then we automatically get the rejuvenation. And then I want... Nope. I think this one will probably help us out. Help us out a little bit more than that one, since I'm not actually using those. And over here, we automatically get this one. And what did I want over here? I don't actually have a stun in my toolbar, nor a daze, so... I don't have any toughness. I probably need to start working on that, but I'll save that for later. I wanted this one. Every time I cast my Chaos Armor, I also get a boon. And that's going to come in handy later on. Outgoing boons and condition durations increase. That's automatic. And over here... Well, again, I'm not interrupting foes and immobilizing them. I'm not using stealth. I forgot all about that ability that I could have on my toolbar, but I'm not going to at this point. I might end up having to do that later on. Right here, I should be shattering. So I'm going to go ahead and get that. The reason I don't shatter most of the time is I'm using my pets, since we're out by ourselves most of the time. Using my pets, trying to get them to tank for us. When we're in groups, though, I really should be shattering them. So that's where we're at now. I thought I did that already. Yeah, okay. I guess it's just extra tooltips there. Alright, next up. Yeah, my gear's pretty well busted, so let's go ahead. There should be a vendor close by, and I'm ignoring. Oh, that vendor's gone because of that. Ignoring that one, because we've done that 3 times, so. I need this levels, but at the same time, I'm not going to continuously repeat content. We'll go down here where this armor repair is. Actually, no, we'll go down here. I think this is probably the easiest heart that we have. Even though it's a level 64, I think that will still probably be a little bit easier than some of the other stuff that we had to do. So we'll go ahead and go here and get our armor repaired and start working on that and possibly that. And I would like to get this finished within this recording session. However, it's probably going to end up being 2 or 3 videos just so I can get it up on YouTube, because it's taken way too long to get videos up when they're an hour long. Alright, so yeah, we had a little problem here last time, but we have a little bit more damage behind our belt now. Let's try to be a little more... Actually, it looks like the event is gone, so this might actually be a lot easier. I think the last time we died from one of those Hylix. Tried my best to run around. Oh, okay, cool. We got other players here. This definitely should be easier then. Really, I don't want to loot that stuff unless I have to. I'd rather just kill. And I don't want to get too far in here by myself, because those things respawn. And let's actually get the right... There we go.
I'm nigh invincible.
Well, you know what? They're not tanking very well, so I might as well just shatter them, I guess. Yeah, it looks like the spawn's going, so I'm gonna go ahead and back up a little bit here. Yeah, that guy. Let's go ahead and use that. She's going to end up evading out if I keep going backward. Yep, there she goes. Well, we'll just take out this guy then. Oh my goodness, that health. This might not end so well. I'm out of dodge rolls. Yep, there's that. And there's not anybody that's low on health. Man, that was so close. That guy right there, I really hate that guy. Yeah, this is probably gonna have a lot of deaths in it. But I've gotta get that stuff done. The event just happened to spawn. That's not cool. It is good because I'll get the experience from it, but that's... The reason I died, I'm pretty sure, is because all that stuff was spawning on us. These NPCs up. It'd be nice if they actually went back there and helped us out, but I don't think they're going to. You know, like, maybe a taunt ability would be really nice. But the game's not set up like that. Alright, how about some swiftness here? Now they tank when there's only one mob. Oh, there's another player here. Fixing to come at me. I'm glad I got that swiftness down. Casted that on the wrong guy. Yeah, it's a whole lot easier when somebody else is tanking. I feel bad now because he's going down. Get some swiftness up here and stun him if we can't. Not stun him, but slow him down. Yeah, wrong button. About halfway down on that heart. Yeah, I'm kind of like him. I don't want to go any farther. Those guys hurt. Well, I guess for the sake of getting, man, I'd really like to have the kill XP. I don't want to be lighting those. So I'll probably, I'll just fast forward until we get some more spawns. Alright, looks like he might be going. Okay, if he's going farther in, I'll go farther in. Tell you what, while we're waiting on the spawns, let's go over here and see if we can work on this. I've got like 2 minutes before I can call out that robot again, but maybe we can work on some of the trash. Yeah, that happened to me last time. It wasn't that guy, though. It was a flamingo that snuck up on me. Man, where are these guys coming from? I didn't walk past that guy. Obstructed. That's a pretty good size AOE, because it looked like I was off to the side of it on my screen. Chicken. How much longer we got? 30 seconds? Probably gonna take me that long just to kill these guys. So I might as well back up this way.
I feel 6 feet tall.
Alright, we'll take out this guy and then I guess we'll work on that. If this turns out to be nothing more than that, walking up there and conversing with that, I'm gonna be a little upset. There needs to be a veteran there, or there should be. Otherwise I could've just, waited till the robot was ready, send them all in and conversed with it. I'd rather have a little bit of a fight there. Ah, I aggroed that guy. Check and see if that's a veteran. That's not a veteran, and I do have to get him out of my way, so let's go ahead and aggro him as well.
I feel 6 feet tall.
Is he not wanting to come down and play? Okay, never mind. He's gonna reset. Let him reset then. Let's just shatter those guys so they don't aggro him.
Invigorating.
Die, please. What? How'd you get health back? Oh my goodness.
And you thought I was beaten.
Can't believe I almost died. Yeah. Should have been playing more defensively. Alright. I should have already had this guy out. That's messed up.
beaten you, but you don't know it.
I sure hope that robot can live for a while.
Another victory.
Now we got another player, sweet. Awesome. Got that done. Now let's head back down there to that heart and see if we can finish that out.
Destroy you.
These guys, I'm hoping will count. They are risen, so.
6 feet tall.
You can die now. This is taking a long time.
Someone somewhere will remember them as they were before.
I wish they wouldn't call us that.
What? Mulch makers?
Corpse handlers. Though mulch maker is just as bad.
Ah, I was hoping you'd stay and play. Looks like he's running off. Probably to that event that's over there. This is not going to end well.
Feedback loop initiated.
Just got 6 seconds on my robot.
Infuriating.
Can't believe that actually went so well. We only need probably a couple more kills. Just kind of waiting to see if anything's going to respawn, but I guess not.
I feel 6 feet tall. Feedback loop initiated.
Ow, that hurt. We're in the mess now. Oh boy, yep, I'm gone. See ya. Where in the world did all that come from? I think I will just totally get out of here. Let all that stuff regroup. Oh, that was cheap. No way. No way. And there's nothing that I'm gonna be able to kill. This only happens to me. My armor's gonna be so messed up already. But we're getting there. A couple
help
more kills.
Us come through the Risen, or we won't get to the landing site in time to defend against the main assault.
Yep, just as soon as I get this done. It probably only happens to me because I'm probably one of the few players that's actually gonna do this at an extremely low level. This guy up just in case I need some help in a little bit. Hopefully we're almost done. Let's go ahead and call out our robot because I don't know if that guy's gonna stick around or not. Got our heart done. Alright, let's go ahead and get out. Well, you know what? Let's finish off the event. We're right here. I need the experience. Badly. Getting all my clones out there that are dying before I can get them out there. Alright, we got that done. Getting pretty close to a level up. Alright, we'll go ahead and get out of here now. This should be probably safe enough. Let me look at the map. I'm thinking... Yeah, I hate underwater stuff. I will have to do that eventually though. Let's work on that heart right there. Didn't realize that was going to put me underwater. Alright, where's the heart from here? Kind of wish that one wasn't contested. I think it's always contested. I don't think I've ever seen it uncontested. Are we getting to the right area? Yeah, well, I was actually wanting that heart. That's alright, we'll go ahead and work on this one. I say we'll work on it, we're gonna find out real quick.
Infuriating.
Oh, that's on cooldown. Well, that was gonna give us some movement speed. Wasn't too bad. Of course, I am bleeding, but doesn't seem like it's too bad. Not like it was before.
I feel 6 feet tall.
This actually isn't giving us anything for the heart, is it? Piece of junk. Looks like I'm gonna have to do it that way then. Alright, so we need to get experimental weapons.
Excelsior.
Use it on the crats. Alright, we got fireball, ice. Alright, just a whole bunch of buttons to press.
It begins!
I hit button too, why did it not? Oh, I guess I have to stand still. This would probably be reading what they do. I mean, fireball and ice is pretty self-explanatory. What about lightning? What does it actually do? Nothing special. I'm not entirely certain. I like that one. Do not stand. Okay, I gotta test that out. What does it do? Oh, okay. Yeah, gotcha. We won't be using that one then. Yeah, button 5 is not a very good one. I wonder if you could use it going backwards. Yeah, that kind of put a hurting on me. I gotta wait. Weapons aren't half bad. Wish I could melee them in between my cooldowns. Out of range from here? Okay.
Rise, my brothers.
Ow. There's just no way. Man, that almost killed me. Okay, I forgot about that little red bars down there. Will help me out. Wow. Oh, oh, oh. Thank you, Mr. Tank. Those weapons deal quite a lot of damage. I don't have like having to wait on the cooldown timers though.
Oh, what was that? Great. They must be here to steal our supplies. We can't lose any of this gear.
You know what? I think I want to do that one.
How may I assist you?
Why won't you talk to me? Alright, I guess we're gonna have to deal with these guys. That's a lot of guys. I'm asking for it now. At least I'm not the one tanking them. Maybe I better not speak too soon. Oh yeah, all these guys are going down. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think I'm next on the hit list. This isn't good. That's not the target I want to be hitting. Oh, yep. Okay, see ya. And then I'm always saying see ya way too late. No, death's not good. I'm gonna die anyway, aren't I? Might pull it off. There's only one guy on us, so. Should be all right.
Infuriated. I'm nigh invincible.
I don't think there's any way we can clear it out, but at least we'll get some credit for it. And experience all the kill. Still getting a lot of glancing. Yeah, the event failed, but at least we got a little bit of credit for it. And now we can get back to business after we get this guy cleaned up. We did the weapon one. I want to test out the other one. It looks like we got a res. Oh, cool. She got up on her own.
My crew is on the verge of a breakthrough.
I don't want the weapon one. I want the other one.
Everything has a place in the eternal alchemy.
I wanted. Maybe we don't actually have to have a scan. I was thinking we had to have a device. Maybe we just activate it. Yep, that's all we gotta do. Ow.
I'm nigh invincible.
Well, since that's all we gotta do, a muzzle. I do want the kills, though. You know what? Let's go ahead and get the weapon.
Have you the latest results?
The Hylet poison mine killed Plum.
And hopefully these guys don't kill me. I don't understand. Sometimes it seems like it does quite a lot of damage, and other times it's not. Maybe it depends on. Maybe it depends on what they transform into as to how much damage they take. Oh, great. Now I got two of them. Now I've got three of them. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Alright, we got that heart done. I'm gonna retreat. Not till I get a little bit more XP, though. No, he's evading. All right. So what do we got next? Let me get up in here so I don't get attacked. And we probably need some repairs.
How interesting.
Oh, maybe not, but we probably do need to sell some stuff. Oops, wrong button. There we go. And up next, you know what? We do need that POI there. Let's go ahead and grab that. And then, yeah, I want to work on that heart right there. So we're going south and teleporting back up north. And this time I'm not going to get exploded by those things, I hope. Oh, there's aggro everywhere, though. Alright, am I out of aggro range? Looks safe. Yeah, why does it say there's an event right here? Maybe the guild event? Duh. Alright, so to get to that heart, probably it's going to be a long walk, so I'm going to go ahead and teleport here and I'll meet you guys when I get closer.